Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you so much for joining me here this evening. You guys know who I am. I'm your host for the most, the Kinkingly Avocado. Oh, man, I hope you guys had a good day today, because I, just like every other day this week, I'm exhausted. But anyways, it's Team Fortress Gaming time. I think I took, like, a 20... Never. I'll do no such thing. Oh. Yo, what up, gang? God knows that I exist. Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. I'm red. Oh, no, I'm blue. What are you going up to today, Sonny? Bro's got confidence. He's going after that. I got class today as well. That is very, very unfortunate. What class is it today? Anything about the code of ethics, bro. Bro, this, bro, I can tell this lobby is boring as hell. Nobody's talking. Oh, I bought it.
Respect.
Thanks. This is actually my third one. Oh God, come on, oh. Oh God, that just sounds like... I got everything. Oh, somebody got telefrag? I like those. Spy scout. Oh my God, that was terrible. Bye-bye. Damn it. How is that fat? You know what? I mean, I guess everybody has their own weird little things that they find fascinating.
The cart has stopped!
Oh, but let me tell you, I am so tired, bro. I'm just glad I got the stream on time. That was my big thing. I think I was like 30 minutes late yesterday. I don't want that to happen again. No, you won't. You will do nothing. You will like it. Oh, that's just fuck. You are all bleeders. What? Ah, nice. Fuck that pyro. Stand on business, motherfucker. Yup. Fuck! Man, I'm just trying to do something, man. Dude, I want Chick-fil-A so bad right now. Oh, weak. 3-5, oh my god. How was trucking today? It was, you know, it wasn't bad. Today actually wasn't all that bad for a Wednesday, which is nice. Because usually Wednesdays are super heavy. So I got back at 1. Dude, if you're getting some, give me some. I'm hungry. I got you, cuz.
Thanks.
Yeah. I know. I'm so not. Whoop. What up, nerd? Oh my god! Medic! Oh my god, I just need... Oh my god. Pyro, get out of the way. Don't come to the corner. Oh my god, I have 2 health in a dream. 2 health in a fucking dream. Oh. Oh my god. Watch out, heavy! Thanks, medic. Your healing is very much appreciated. I think we might have a bot, don't we? That's a poorly timed bot around. Now they're just gonna be checking everywhere for me. That is gonna make my job really hard. But if it makes you feel better, I would have ordered you some. I mean, it doesn't solve the hunger, but thanks. No, I'm just... What? You fat little nerd. Says, what up, Des? It's been a while, man. Good to see you. Whew.
The cart has doctor.
The cart has doctor. What does he mean to me? I've gotta start getting better at that's right, yeah, just back out. Yep. Oh! It is a bro moment. That is, oh my god. Oh, we're doing decent in Hourglass, good. Always the second. Dude, I want a spicy chicken sandwich, add American cheese and bacon, large fry, and a large Sprite, no ice, with a large bowl of chicken soup. Am I willing to put myself into negative money for Chick-fil-A? The answer is yes. Bro, these pyros are really starting to get on my nerves. Oh, I thought he was talking to me. Whoops. Came out swinging and punched the wrong guy. Dude, I'm like so exhausted and I'm like forcing myself to stream on time. It is crazy right now. Ah! I'd rather get the mac and cheese. Bro, I'm sorry. I worked at Chick-fil-A. Bro, their mac and cheese is dog doo-doo. Uh-oh. Stinky. No, come on, man. Yo, if y'all had to pick between Chick-fil-A's chicken soup and their mac and cheese, what are you picking? Mission ends in 60 seconds. Bro. No way. There's no way you said it's better than the fries. The amount of pyros the enemy team has. If you they actually got pretty good soup. Yeah, for real. I'll give you that. Like for a fast food restaurant to serve soup, pretty good soup. Can I not get up here? No way. Gentlemen, I'm going for it. Up, sentry is sap. Sentry is sap, go. No, he's gonna no, it's so low. It's so low. Just do damage to it. Yeah, nice. Alright, sentry down, boys, go. This is your moment. I gave you the tools for success. Use them. Come on, we're right there, folks. No! Dude, it's over the lip. If a pubic hair from my nutsack touched it, it would fall. God. That's depressing. I really tried. Bro, I want Chick-fil-A so much right now. Mission begins. Bonk. You know, I actually really like that mask. I wanted to get an unusual one, but one guy wants $7,000 for, you know.
I'm going to cut like a Cornish medic.
Nice shot.
Yes.
Hey.
Peek-a-boo.
Mission begins in 30
seconds. Do you have pubes, you big baby? Fuck you, man. This clamp wishes he's seen my pubes. No one in this server has seen my pubes. I don't ever plan on anyone in this server seeing my pubes. Maybe Toaster. I think maybe Toaster has, actually. It's because I sent him a picture of my ass crack.
3, 2, 1.
This goob up. I was about to get goobed on by that. I seen that shit. come on. Come on, just keep... Yeah, that's just Toaster. Me and Toaster are besties. You know, we like never play anymore. A single sponge. Oh, I'm literally just gonna bitch about food till Duffy comes in and donates another $30. No! Don't pick it up, don't pick it up, don't pick it up, don't pick it up. You pick it up, you're fucked. Somebody's got the pan. There's nothing here, man. And if it is here, I'd have to like physically go make it, and I'm really not trying to do that. Did Beppis take my gold pan? No way. I still gotta convince my friend to donate for the Twerk stream. Fair. I can respect that level of dedication to a cause. For $30, I'll show Sunny Girl my tits. Oh yeah, that's spy aim if I've ever seen it. We missed every shot but one. Unfortunately, I died. Oh boy, we're gonna get rolled here. I can sense it in my balls. Walk out there, bro. Literally, the second I... Oh, dude, I'm gonna start getting real aggressive real fucking fast. Just for no reason. Like, that is just so... It, the consistent amount of rape I have to endure when I play this class is ridiculous. I forget... Oh, I was gonna say, I forget how to aim, but... Never mind. Maybe that's the secret. I gotta play... Angry. I gotta be angry when I play spy. Okay. Yep. That was clearly what I needed to do. I just needed to be angry, and then I would start getting better. Now, Scout, you did a good thing killing that taunting spy. We just have a rocket jumping or sticky jumping demo man panning people. Watch your heads. Oh, there he is! Sniper! Why, bro? I just turned the corner and he's just sitting there. Like, I'm just coping because I'm bad, but I'm angry that I'm bad. Like, I have the right to be mad that I suck. Oh, don't do it. Ooh, nice. Bro, areas, bro. The amount of consistent bullshit you have to put up with when you play Spies with Donkulous. Yeah, blank stab being the biggest. Like, when you get, when you hear, like, the stab, like, it go through, but it didn't register. I know you know what I'm talking about. Or just some latency bullshit. Or just being bad, you know? Like, most of my shit I'm angry about is just because I suck. Like, I think I get, like, randomly set on fire more than I get kills. And I think that's really stupid.
No, it's never your fault, always blame you.
Well, yeah, no, it's just, yeah, it's the pyro's fault for sure. Did that guy just take my pan? It was Chalmers. Well, then he's gonna die. Judgment. Okay, I forgot. Then for a second there, I forgot how to spell judgment. I was like, I actually had to look at my keyboard, and I don't know why looking at my, I think, like, you know, looking at my keyboard is gonna fucking help me here, but. Oh, one of them is Uber.
Thanks for the aid.
Or crits. Alright, Ronnie. Ooh, there was a... Stay with me, Ronnie. Trust me, bro. I got you. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. If I can... Oh, Ronnie, we gotta run. Yeah, we're just gonna run this way. All right, come on, Ronnie. Never mind. We got Uber now.
Medic.
Come on, Ronnie. Trust me, bro. I got you. Well, I'm also just more or less searching for the guy I'm doing. Where is this guy, man? This scout I'm doing. Yeah, that's right. Don't feet. Bitch. Ooh, the crits creak, little Timmy? Oh, yeah. I sense great things in our future. Ooh. Are you dead, little Timmy? Oh, okay, I see you. Alright, I'm just trying to... I'm gonna keep trying to bait this guy, and then... BOOM! RUN! Run, run, run. Yes. He will not live through that Uber. Alright, with me, just wait for it. Now. Oh my god. Yes! Oh, the snipe is crazy. Did you see that, Timmy? Please tell me you saw that. Predictions, man, are crazy. Bro got the med kit and still died. Ah. Oh, my bad. But let's just say you missed a real swag money moment. Bro picked up my fucking thing, man. Hey. What are you doing? out for the spy. There's a spy around here somewhere. Check your backs, fellas. Believe it or not, that was not a spy. Damn. I've boinked somebody. I got this. I need more ammo, though. Oh, oh God. Poor man. My homie just wanted to live. Oh! Run. Oh, Ronnie. Ronnie, trust. Hit me with that Uber. Ronnie, hit me with the Uber. Okay. Oh. Run. Whatever you do, just run, Timmy. Trust me, we will survive. That man is dead. Very dead. We'll be the hero the city needs. Surprise, Shouty! Alright, I think I kind of earned that. I earned it. Oh my God. I'm selling! Oh my God, I'm so... Timmy, that is totally... Sorry, Timmy. I know your crit Uber was wasted, but it was not in vain because I fucked that guy up. Oh, hey. There's somebody on my cart. There you go. Oof. Direct hit with a... Oh, there's a what you call it up there? Alright, we're gonna wait here. Did you see what he was?
He stabbed one and ran away.
Little Timmy. Oh, the Kruber. Kruber me, please. Please. Oh, my. When did I not? What? Oh, my God. I fucking forgot how to aim. It's okay. Got somebody. Yeah, get that sentry. Oh, yeah. That poor guy didn't even know what hit him. No, you're not. No, you're not. Get off of here. Go away. Hooray. GG's, fellas. Thanks for pocketing me. You like Phoenix? Phoenix Gaming? Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. I never hit Juice up to see if he sold his car. Ba 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 ba. Hey. Ba-ba-ba.
60 seconds.
Oh, where did everybody go? Dead. Everybody.
4, 3, 2, 1.
What the fuck? I wonder some kind of food in there. That's gross, man. Gentlemen. That was Jeffers too.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Alright, see you later, boys. Oh, God. That demo man was about to hit me with the most devious right hook ever.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Yo, what up, gang?
Yo, it's the King of the Avocado Gang Gang.
Yo.
Can you drop me your golden pan, baby?
No.
Fuck you, then. I'm not talking to you. I hate you. I'm gonna mass report your Twitch account.
Bro, I want Chick-fil-A so bad right now.
Chick-fil-A doesn't exist in my state.
Oh, damn, what kind of shitty state are you living in?
Northeast.
Gross. I live in, you know, just
probably
the East
from
Coast.
Like Kentucky or something.
Nah. Big old MC, feller.
4, 3, 2, 1.
North Carolina?
Yes, sir. Where all the best shit is.
I would have rather said I was from Kentucky, dude. At least you have fucking KFC.
What you... Do you think KFC is only served in... Wait. Do you genuinely believe that only Kentucky has KFC? Please tell me you genuinely believe that.
No, I'm not fucking stupid. We have KFC in the Northeast.
Yeah, KFC is pretty gas.
Like, what comes from North Carolina?
The Panthers, the NASCAR Hall of Fame, even though I've never watched NASCAR. The first ever U.S. settlement was in, North Carolina. You know?
Yeah, you sounded quite doubtful when you said that.
Hey, fuck you and your mama.
Hey, have you ever had maple syrup, man?
Yeah, maple syrup is gas. You ever had those little, to-go bottles of, syrup from Cracker Barrel?
From Cracker Barrel, dude, you're talking about synthetic syrup, man. I'm talking about from the trees, man. The real shit.
I mean, yes, I'm just saying though. Like, tell me those things aren't gas. Also, to the person who said I have no views, call me Cletus. I have 5, so suck my dick.
Yeah, call me Cletus.
Yeah. What
are
you?
Yeah,
fuck you, Cletus. Imagine being named Cletus. Imagine not being named the Kingly Avocado or whoever else I'm talking to right now.
Dude, I was literally just about to say the same thing. Like, you took the words straight out of my mouth.
That's what I'm saying, bro. The control point is being contested. No, Cletus, this is why you don't have a gold pan. There you go, Pyro. I saved the day.
No, your name would have to be TTV Kingly Avocado, Cletus.
Yeah. Well, actually, it'll need to be THE Kingly Avocado. This guy was in my last game and called a duel on me because I picked up his pan. Yeah, it's not your fucking pan, nerd. Keep your hands to yourself. Well, you're man enough to admit that you got shit on. I can respect that. You got this, Trolger. You got it. Trolger, he's standing still.
Yo, Kingly Avocado.
What's up? I'm doing all right,
Do you know who Sonny Briscoe is?
No.
He's my, like, my favorite streamer ever, dude.
I did not know who that is. What does he stream?
He do kind of like Airy Tang, but when he hits up that TF2, it goes crazy.
Does he sound like that?
Yeah, Kimster's a big Sonny Briscoe fan.
Mel Burry is the Bill Murray? Alright, that's funny. I rate that. Oh, damn. It's only a matter of time till what? What did we miss?
Our control point has been captured.
Word. Mr. Lucky, huh?
Cletus, why are you using the winger and the atomizer? I'm a fool. You can't use those together.
Can you not?
I mean, you can. There's just no point. Because you have to have them out to get the jump height bonus from them.
And couldn't you just swap between both of them?
I mean, yeah, but I don't know. I think it's stupid.
I think the shortstop having a shove mechanic is stupid, but at least I let them live their lives, or hang.
You can't even quadruple jump, though.
Wow.
Cause you can either jump three times or jump twice.
I feel like such a fucking nerd right now. Actually.
actually, I don't sound like a nerd. I sound like a geek.
What?
A nerd would.
A nerd can suck my ball.
Alright, buddy. I was kind of suspicious. I won't lie.
Ow! Bro's talking about whiff punishing like we're playing fucking Rocket League, bro. What a goob meister.
Yo, do you be playing Rocket League?
Yeah, I'm being a champ 3.
Damn, son! I be like...
You be popping bottles? Sparkles and champagne?
Nah, I'd be playing Rocket League, I was gonna say, but I don't even really be doing that much more.
No, I haven't played in like a while. I kinda stopped. Like, you know what? It seemed like one of those things where like the grind just wasn't worth it.
Yeah, yeah.
But turning people into gold with a $6,000 pan is definitely worth it. Let's go. Highest kill streak is 5.
W Kingly Avocado.
Thank you, yes.
W Kingly Avocado.
For real. Say it again for the people in the back.
Can they have your golden pan, please?
No.
Chalmers' knife is worth $7,
Ooh, let me see ya. 5, 4, 3, where's it at, Chalmers?
1. Hey, any gooners? Any gooners over here?
Oh, cool. Strange, normal. That's pretty neat.
You fucking piece of shit.
No, do you not see it, man? That's a 1 out of 1 in the world.
Yeah, I own multiple things like that.
Control point enabled.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Do they give you a trophy for gooning too, Kingly Avocado?
I don't know what gooning means. What the hell does that mean? I'm gonna look it up.
They give you a gooning trophy?
Don't look it up.
Why?
Goon prize? press for Gooning for Gooning games, like Rocket League, the Goon game.
I'm about to backstab Poobus. I'm gonna backstab Poobus and sap his sentry, because I don't like his face.
You don't like him because he's anti-gooning? He doesn't
like him because his name is Poobus, and that's it. There's no underlying theme here.
Poobus, is Poobus named Gooners?
I don't know what that means, so I refuse to comment on it.
Just say yes.
No!
I'm so into gooning, man.
Dude, it has become
like my bread and
deficit
butter.
To my health.
What do you mean, Great Depression? Now, Chalmers, the only thing that would make your loadout cooler is if it was spelled. You should find one of those.
Bro, people who actually care about spells are, like, stupid.
I'm retarded, because I love... One month out of the year, though. You gotta remember.
Spells just another name for gooning.
I would just buy spelled items for the 1 year, and then
you just love spelling. You love spooling everywhere, you know.
Plus, I don't know. The more text something has, the more expensive it is. Change my mind.
That's true.
I'm only 2 spelled Australians away from having the full spelled set.
The control point is being contested.
Are they double spelled though?
Yes.
You got the full goon set?
Yeah, they better be double spelled, baby.
I already have all the double spelled ones. All the ones I'm missing is the Tomy Slab and the SMG. And I have them all. It's gonna be so gamer.
Gooners just love having it all, you know?
I want to get in on the joke, but I'm afraid that if I get on it, I'm gonna get banned.
No, Twitch loves Gooners.
Twitch loves Gooners, dude.
Okay.
You know,
now I know it's something.
It's a whole hot tub streaming.
Trust me.
Did you just die? I saw it. You shouldn't die. That shit kills you, bro.
Yeah.
Why is it that every time you finish a sentence, you like moan or like groan at the end? You're like, oh. Bro's bread is up, but his his syndrome is down, but his bread is up. That's what you just don't understand.
He ends all his sentences with moans and sighs. That's how you know he's a gooner.
Okay.
The gooner calling card, you know.
No way, you just end up.
Baby, first time activity.
Wait a minute, is that a burning no mercy? I want to see. Was that a burning no mercy? I want to see it. I want to see if that was a burning no mercy. Oh God, he's got like the full weeb set. Oh boy. Okay.
Bro, this pirate just edged me with the back burner.
Oh, wait a minute. Why don't I just copy that? I can just copy this and look it up in backpack. Duh. We like going to backpack.tf. It's fun gaming moments like that.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
I don't give a fuck about the control point. I'm learning about items. Okay. So how long ago was this from? Oh, damn. This shit is from 2 years ago. Yeah, I ain't gonna see much.
Gooners and shit.
Okay.
The joke was like funny the first couple times you said it, man. That was just.
Okay, honestly just tell me what it means?
Any tier 3 goons, you know what I'm saying?
Shut up!
I could get banned off Steam if I said
gooners, you know?
Shut up!
What? I'm saying that.
What?
Yeah, Chalmers. Look at Chalmers. That's exactly what it is, babe.
I just want to see your back. I just want to see.
Bro, he doesn't even know what. Maybe, you know what? Maybe he's an edger. Maybe he's not a gooner. He's an edger, maybe.
Alright, I'm just gonna mute Cletus. I'm just gonna mute Cletus. No mas.
No, please.
Oh my god, guys, we're gonna win.
We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we won.
Yes! Cletus! Shut the fuck up!
King the avocado.
What up, gang?
Shut up!
Battlestar's on contract? We like that. Mm-hmm. Bro just said hi. No. We don't like that. Guy's a goober. An unexpected error. Dude, I just want to see his backpack, man.
Competition begins. 60 seconds.
I'm gonna figure out what this guy's inventory is. I'm telling you. I gotta know. Unless he's on my team. He is not. That's a whole lot of pyros.
You are a nerd.
Don't change it.
Cope. No golden pan. Yo, Milk. Yo, Milk, I'm your biggest fan. You helped me grow big and strong.
I don't think it's being strong.
I know I hate you, but I'm so proud of myself for a good reason that I'm proud of you too, Valor. Good for you. We rate it.
Maybe. The whole other team is in the way.
Oh, dude, we're fucked.
I'd rather not be a fucking gooner.
What?
I'm a goofy goober.
Wrong. Are you? Holy shit!
You'll kill me when I do.
Control point enabled. Get going.
Now, I was gonna do like a flick shot or something, but I just missed.
Jeez, Edgers.
Oh, we're nice. What kind of exam was it? Alright, this level is boring. Fuck it, I guess we're just all being in pyro until I requeue, I guess. Dang. Ugh. I'm dying to know what, like, your exam was on, though, man. Mountain Lab? Alright. I can kind of fuck with Mountain Lab.
In 30 seconds.
Stephen Maxwell, 2014. I gotta get ready to leave for working class. Have fun. Alright, Sonny, we'll see you later.
F1 bot.
Gaming. We don't like bots here. But you know what we do like? We like Chick-fil-A.
Real. On God.
Chick-fil-A's kinda ass, bro.
Nah, you don't have a golden pan. Your opinion doesn't even hold any weight. Shut the fuck up, nerd.
Chick-fil-A's kinda ass, bro.
Like I said, no golden pan, no opinion. Chick-fil-A is gas.
Are you guys kind of ass? You're fake or cousin boys.
That might be true, but my comment still stands.
Are you live?
Yes.
Are you live?
Yep.
Nigger.
You know, I don't get in any trouble for that as long as I don't say it.
You know what? That's fair. Hold on. Let me see if I can fix that real quick. Everybody F1.
I stand by what I said.
Everybody F1. This man is a nigger.
Hey, let's go. Appreciate you, boys. We like gaming here.
No, we don't. We actually hate video games here.
We just don't like.
We play board games.
Oh, I love Candy Crush.
Mission begins. Do you mean Candy Land?
No, Candy Crush is a board game. Totally.
That's not a fucking board game.
F1, somebody, yes.
It's a fucking mobile game.
And give a fuck, nerd. Go eat some Chick-fil-A and talk to me later. Get fucked. Fuck yeah. Get pranked. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you for not kicking me. I honestly was expecting to get kicked because obviously, you know, that's just how it goes. Yeah, that's just how Team Fortress goes. But I know his paint is literally squelching right now.
Squelching.
Yeah, like it's making a noise. That's how tight he's puckered his ass. Hey, Snowfly. No, go back to that door. That door opens.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Go back to that door. It opens. That gate that says exit on it. Bro actually went back to the door. That door doesn't open, you goober. I'm just playing. Can you give me... You can give me your golden pan? Of course I can. I'm just not gonna, because it's mine. Yo, you want to know what the best...
I've seen you somewhere before.
Probably on Team Fortress 2. I'm on here a lot. Yeah, Finger, thanks for checking my stream out. Now all you gotta do is click the follow button, you know, it's really easy. I'm just saying. Did you think I would...
Someone on the team named Mitch McConnell. This is Mitch McConnell.
No way.
Mitch McConnell.
Jack. I'm terrible.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Mitch, what's your current
heal? Bungie's got Frontier Justice crits.
Okay. I'm loving this play-by-play. Ooh, that heavy just ate a sandwich, so I'm gonna backstab him. Never mind.
Or not.
Nope. Got fucked. I'm gonna call my dad and see if he wants to get Chick-fil-A for dinner.
It's just like the real one.
It's Mitch McConnell. More like bitch McConnell.
Oh yeah!
Got him.
Vector, oh yeah, intensifies.
Alert.
Thanks, Matt. Heavy down, Enchi down. Thanks, Mud.
We're gaming. Oh my, bro. Yo, this Tommy guy keeps finding me out of nowhere, bro. That's just getting aggravating.
Thanks, Mud.
Oh my god, gross.
Spy down. Bad barrel. Thank you.
Stream sniping? No, I got one viewer on Twitch and one on YouTube. I'm pretty sure he's not doing that. Pretty sure. It is what it is. They have two heavies wearing the exact same cosmetics. Oh my god, Mitch McConnell's AFK. Do I do it? Do I kill an AFK
yes.
Mitch McConnell?
Of course.
Ooh, got him.
Strange has got a mini up.
Khalid just added me with my own name. What a goober.
Thanks, Matt.
We have a spy somewhere. Oh, okay. We got this.
Avocado, give me a little smile.
Can I get some help going up top to help deal with them?
I more or less gave you an attempted smolder, but...
No, that's not a smile! You really need help.
Aww.
No shade. Hey, that heavy's aim is a little snappy. What the fuck's going on with that?
Mitch McConnell?
Yeah.
You know, since I'm risen you up, you should totally follow me. I'm just saying.
I should totally follow you. You're right.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah,
for sure. As of everyone in this game should go to TTV.
No. You don't need to say that. Don't worry. I got a link binded, bro. To the Discord and the Twitch. Don't worry. I'm ready. I'm like that.
Love that, man.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I gotta sign back in. I'm gonna follow you, though.
Hell yeah. I like cheeseburgers. Cheeseburgers are pretty gas. I would delete Gold Pan. I'm pretty sure somebody would try to find where you live. You better fucking log in right now. Let's go, Tyler.
Mods.
Let's go.
Crush his skull.
Mods, go to his house, tickle his feet.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Feed me your rockets. I require
feed me more. Woo!
Thanks, man.
If that heavy all of a sudden has a gold pan, somebody let me know.
Engine down.
Thank you, Tommy. Thank you, Tommy Guns, for the follow.
Hey, can I get some
Tommy Guns? Yeah, no, dumbass. Dumbass just gave you that.
Oh, word. Thanks, man. Hey, and a sub. Let's go. That's a W. That's a W, man. Five whole dollars. Let's go. Gaming. No, just for that. Just for that, I'm gonna kill this engineer just for you.
Oh yeah, nice.
No.
Tie down. Look out for a soldier coming, or demo coming through the window. Hey man, you're gonna wanna hit that Uber.
You're gonna wanna hit the crispiest dap of your life.
Oh god, love you.
Hey, thanks, but now I just gotta make sure that I don't get accidentally burned. I feel like I'm gonna. Oh my god, miniature mill. Miniature. I was about to say miniature meth kit, bro.
Oh
watch out, there's a guy gonna be peeking from the top. A heavy peeking from the top. Oh, I caught him! I caught that motherfucker!
Demo down.
Oh my god, dude, that poor demo man. Bro thought he was chasing a spy and then got met with a pyro. That's crazy. Can I get some heals, man, wherever you are? There's a mini sentry back here? Oh.
Get on it.
And get on the point! What do the trees say, Mr. Lorax? Murder them all.
Everyone, get on that damn thing. We got them.
The trees
are live on Twitch.
Am I live? Yes, I am.
Stinky's on point.
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
Ah, Merry Christmas to you, Valor. Guys, have a very Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. I'm gonna start singing Merry Christmas and Happy Holiday by NSYNC.
Rare moment of TF2 player not being racist.
Well, there was a guy who tried that before, then he tried to kick me, and public opinion was fuck that guy.
I was public opinion.
They've got sentries up top. If
yeah,
you
I've tried.
Soldier, go fuck them up.
Well, I keep trying to zap them, but I keep getting like tagged. Medic, can I get some over here? Medic! Or you could Uber me, and I could just Oh, okay.
I don't know if Ubering a spy to kill sentries.
Hey, you don't understand. You're not a pro TF2 player like me. Oh, fuck.
Okay, we're doing this.
Alright, sentries are down. Go, gentlemen, go. Cap!
Get on it.
Yeah, we got them basically dead to rights here. Keep it up. Do not stop. That means you too, Pyro. You too, Sniper. Go. No. You're trying too hard, bro. That's cr- right, that is Abby. Insane. Ba 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 ba.
Spy among us. You may want a second med.
Looks like you just volunteered to be a second med.
Hey, we almost got an Uber ready. If you can get everybody here.
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, kid. Fuck you. Oh! Fuck!
Hey, Med, you there?
If you guys need me to, I can go Med.
Wait, Med just went like AFK in the middle. What?
Bro, had shit to do, man. You're a pirate. You don't need a fucking pocket.
I think I need to take a shit.
Some people go to like do a Uber push or something. Centuries.
Oh shit. Kritzkrieg, they used Kritzkrieg on their heavy.
Yeah. Last second I realized I was using Kritz, I swapped in stock med.
Alright. You may want to come in from up top. Oh, what? Oh, of course, the heavy gets to shoot fucking laser beams out of his ass. Why wouldn't he?
Bro's on a 26 player kill streak. Wow. Bro's insane.
Hey, meds, what's your percent?
Come on, I just need him to push up a little more.
Spy, dead ring.
Oh!
Oh! Hey, we can go in from up top pretty easily.
I hit that fire for 150. Bro is. Oh, nice!
Alright, let's go in from up top. They're vulnerable.
This man thinks this is the most important match of his life. I respect the dedication.
All three down here.
Fuck.
Get him, Spy! Spy! Damn it.
Oh!
shot. Heavy up top with the med.
Them to walk through there.
Thanks, man.
We have enough people over there.
Down, they got minis.
Mini down.
Heavy crit streak, med, get out of there.
Fight me like a man. Oh.
Alright, we're gonna wanna build.
Don't take it, don't pick it up. Push. Okay. We're done.
Everybody get ready to push. Alright, med, you ready? Everyone get on it. That pushed me. I forgot I could do.
Oh, they're all dead. They're all dead.
Yep, we got him. We got him. Good game. Good push.
Woo. GG's. Let's go. That quality, the game quality was great.
Oh, look at that, we're on the same team again.
60 seconds.
Nice.
Doctor! Medic! Doctor!
Taunt kill him. No. I was actually really hoping he was gonna taunt kill him. Fuck. Alright.
F2, we got a fucking shit ass bullet.
This is gonna show him.
Got one bot, took a little shit out of here.
Oh. God, I really, really fucking want Chick-fil-A. I might be willing to put myself in the negative for some Chick-fil-A right now. So real.
Spy.
Wait, what?
I want to use my wrench kit on that pyro.
Yeah.
Two crits ready. Pyro down. Thank you, man. You're just gonna...
Listen, man, I'm texting my dad. Guy is kicking, screaming, and coming right now.
You sure there's a spy behind? Look out.
Mm-hmm.
Cut down.
That was ridiculous. Alright, let's go to the next lobby, because... That lobby was cool. Starting to get a little bit boring, fella.
I'm your father.
I see. Need a teleporter here.
Need a teleporter. Ooh, burning, scorching this place. Alright, what up, gang? Oh, wait a
minute. I like your gold fan.
Thank you. Are we trolldering? I will go get my collector's rocket jumper right now.
We must stop the bu-
God, I still can't figure out how to do that. Oh! Fuck! Assalamu alaikum, feller. Oh, monkey did not survive. It's a sad day. Bro, I'm getting my last unusual the day after Christmas and I can't fucking wait.
I would cry if I got an unusual for Christmas. What a shit gift.
No, dude, I'm getting a Scorching No Mercy. So I'm excited.
If someone came up to me and told me they got me a bunch of fucking virtual pixels for Christmas, I would probably just shit myself.
Well, it's more like a gift to myself, because I'm trying to complete my inventory. There's only three things left that I need. That's a spelled Aussie Tommy Slab.
That treats unusuals like a fucking Pokemon trading card game.
Well, they kind of are.
Gotta collect them all.
Well, yeah. I'm autistic. And a streamer. Like, what? I mean... know, you're either
a deadly combination there.
Yeah, I mean, hey, at least I don't play Minecraft.
You know what? True enough.
Because we all know what happens to Minecraft people. They end up trying to diddle the kittles, and we don't like that here.
Exactly.
But,
holy shit, Spy, thank you, you saved my life.
I thought about getting a spell gold pan, but I'm not forking over 20 grand on one item. That's whack. Because I do be collecting. Well, what's y'all's favorite item? Ow. Well.
What's my favorite item?
Yeah.
Probably my unusual Hong Kong cone. Because ever since I was a free-to-play, I wanted an unusual Hong Kong cone, and I got one. I finally got one last year.
Nice! Searing Plasma or Vivid Plasma? I think it's Vivid, right? Vivid's the other one.
Searing Plasma. Or Vivid Plasma.
But then,
Spy around here, I bumped into this motherfucker.
Nice. I remember when the unusual Hong Kong cones were like the craziest thing ever, way back in the day.
I know.
Especially if they were like medium tier. Like, they didn't even need to be good. They just needed to be unusual. That or the Crone's Dome or Killer's Exclusive. Oh, yeah, man. Take me back. Take me back to the good old days. Back when unusual taunts meant you were a god among men. Fucking a screaming tiger conga taunt would be like 400 keys. Now it's like 10 bucks. Society really be society right now. I've heard that voice line before. I also apparently have never heard of aiming. Very fair and very down.
Yep.
Oof, that is gonna be hard to counter. Oop, I got him. The second I ever played this game, I wanted a gold pan, and now I'm on my third. What a world.
You have three?
Oh no, I've had three. Hey, this is just my third.
Give me one.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You gotta give it to me, boy.
Here's the thing. I got this from Twitch. No, listen. I got this from Twitch Donos, so it will never leave my inventory.
Easy way, or
we can
do it the
hard way. I'm a warrior! Get him, Ulupu Caver.
Hi, Uber.
Spy Scout, Spy Scout, Spy Scout! That guy using the... Oh, damn. That poor guy. The fact that he's dead means I can do that. Why do people like the original so much? I still haven't figured... I haven't cracked that code yet.
Because it makes the rockets come out of the center of your screen.
Interesting. Interesting. I thought it because it looked like a dick.
No, there's like an actual practical reason for why people use the original.
Yo, monkey, I have never seen somebody unironically use that hand.
It makes lining up air shots easier.
Oh, we have a... There's a teleporter in the room. The room to the left. I am not performing well this game. Oh!
There's a man up there.
Okay. Alright, that's fine. You... Even if I lose... Fight me. Fight me, fucking nerd.
No, don't let him do it. No.
Oh my god, I just sold. That was literally the match. I just sold it right there.
You failed.
Oh, damn!
Damn it.
Pew.
They beat us.
Buddy, I don't need a play-by-play. We're all on the same team. Ugh.
Bro, I'm making a DiGiorno pizza for dinner. Gaming.
Why?
Why? Because I like DiGiorno pizza.
It's not delivery, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's DiGiorno. It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno. And this is a collector's rocket jumper I spent $1,000 on for no reason.
You spent $1,000 on a rocket jumper for what?
Yep, for red text.
Oh, professional? Why? Or not professional collectors?
Yup. Why not?
You know, it's kind of funny. I, like, my whole, like, TF2 career, I wanted a Hong Kong, an unusual Hong Kong cone. And now that I have one, I don't even use it on my main.
I only use, like, my gold pan on, like, three classes, and all I wanted was a gold pan. The last thing
I have on my spy class, right?
Uh-huh.
Well, unless I'm playing like Highlander, unless when I'm like playing comp, my normal spy class just has like that one fox hat and the dead head. I don't use the unusual Hong Kong cone.
The dead head. Isn't that cosmetic that's just a skull and it's unnaturally expensive for no reason?
Kind of, yeah.
Sentry's down, so is his dispenser. And so is his teleporter. Yeah, they have nothing
now.
They're
all fucking dead.
No, none of them are dead.
That cart.
Literally zero of them are dead. Fuck it, I'll do it. I'll do what a spy has to do to survive. Something seems really unbalanced about our teams right now. Spy Scout! Oh my god, these poor guys. Oh my god, that was crazy.
What the fuck?
Did anyone see that Trollinger just shit on that scout like that? That was crazy. I wish I was good at Trollinger. Uh-oh, guys. We got guys with the anime names in here.
It's all sentries.
Oh, no! No! That's... Fuck, man. That shit had one health, man.
The car isn't moving, gentlemen!
I'm doing terrible. Oh my god, Soldier, you just gotta stop being good. I tricked their medic into giving me full overheal, and I still couldn't stab somebody. Yo! The level 3 sentry is down! Or one of them is. There's two of them. Go, gentlemen, go! I gave you the tools. Oh my god, I'm gonna get auto balanced. I'm getting auto balanced. I'm so sorry.
No.
That is so. I got auto balanced. That sucks. Damn. Yeah, I know.
You fail.
All right, I'm gonna go see if I can get a snack or something. I'll be right back. Don't miss me too much. I'm hungry, bro. No, I'm back. I just wanted to go get a snack. You know. I got some barbecue chips. It's funny to say, every time I go to the bathroom, y'all end up showing up, and that's the crazy part. Snack. Agreed. How was your class? Excuse me. These matches last forever. No way. Probably. But you want to waste a whole year of your life doing work for free? Yo, what up, gang?
What's up, man?
Bro, load it up.
Victory.
Oh, we won?
Yeah, it's over.
Another easy game.
Bro, no, easy
Get
game, mother. What if somebody on a team named Dr. Gat? Yeah, we're going to stand because we stand on business. Now I'm stuck watching ads. Well, it's appreciated because it helps me out. Minusculely, but it still helps out. Hey, yeah. Now, I hate bots, don't get me wrong, but you gotta give them credit. The music's gotten better. Wait, what? That's me, you stupid!
It's a bot.
Fair enough. We do a little bit of trolling here.
The control point is being
captured. I respect it. We do a little bit of trolling sometimes, just a little bit. Standing on business. Yes, sir. What's up, Tommy? Where you at, bro? Oh, that's right. You subbed. I forgot about that. Yes, sir. Bro's just like that today. You know, Sunny Girl didn't fucking sub. She's... I've been trying to get your game. Dude, just add me on Steam. My party's always open. Yeah, just add me on Steam.
4, 3, 2, 1.
You ain't gotta try very hard, bro. Just make sure to put a reason on my profile while you're adding me, so I know who it is. Please, of course.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Gonna be one of them type of nights. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ching chang walla bing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ching chang walla bang bang. I said it, ooh, ee, ooh, I don't know. I'm losing my mind. Did you comment on my profile, Tommy? Word. Oh, Jesus. Alright. I got you, bro. I got you, gang. That's just in case. Ch-ch-ch-chia. I don't know one. Chad subbed an added word. Alright, yeah, and you just join off of me. You don't need to wait for an invite. We standing on business, motherfucker. Oh, yeah! Doom. Oh shit, I'm 2 subscribers away from 200 on YouTube gaming. We love that here. Oh bro, I love Swiftwater. Charlemagne? my god, that poor guy.
Kick a Maggot, or whatever his name is, because he's a blot.
I can't call though for a minute. Ooh, their medic has Uber, but he's guarded by a Pyro. This is gonna be very not fun. That is crazy. That is insane. Oh my god. Yo, bro, I'm making a DiGiorno pizza right now, and I cannot wait for it to be done.
It's not delivery.
DiGiorno.
Yes, sir.
Don't you fucking forget it.
Never fucking forget. Just like we never forget. September 11th.
No, I couldn't afford to get Chick-fil-A, bro. Oh, yes, I got their medic. Oh, what? Why are you over here, man? I just killed you. You should have stayed over there. Bro, Luna is so traumatized from being out of bounds. They're just going back and forth. Oh, deuce is sunny. Big Jack Horner. Yo, what did you eat for dinner, dumbass?
When all of I had a fucking Subway hoagie. I don't know if you know what it is, but
yes, I know what Subway is. Like, what'd you get on your hook?
Oh, wasn't necessarily a hoagie, but it was like a chicken parm sandwich with some spinach. It was so fucking gas, I had some macaroni on the side.
Bro, a chicken parm from, I don't know, that just seems risky. But then again, I love the meatballs from, I love a good meatball sub on Italian herbs and cheese bread. Add pepperoni. This is by me, by the way.
Ooh, good one. Ooh, that's a good one.
For sure. Dude, I'm so hungry right now. I was going to order Chick-fil-A, but then I realized I was broke.
I feel that. I feel that. Too much money going into marketplace.tf for me.
Man cut out store for me, but the principle's the same.
Yep.
Luna was removed? Damn. I just keep forgetting how to play Smash. Five, four, three, two, one. What's your favorite type of DiGiorno pizza?
Pepperoni. I'm a classic guy. I like pepperoni.
I like the meat lover's one.
Ooh, meatloaf.
With some Parmesan and some red pepper flakes.
You're making me hungry again, man. Can't do that.
And then just don't eat again. Their pyro is really low health. No way we actually land this calf. That is wild.
We don't just stand on business, we stand on that cart.
Yeah, that was pretty cringe.
No.
Surprise.
Dude, I'm telling you. Playing Spy is the most bittersweet class. You just have so many instances of getting shafted and then like one instance of like a cool like three person chain stab. Without dying immediately. You know, there are days that I regret maining Spy. But there's just something about getting a backstab, man.
Oh, you main Spy, yeah. Well, the backstab are just so much pleasure at once, and then it all gets taken away.
Because you die right after.
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh,
that's why I have brain rot and I main pyro.
See, if I my secondary main is heavy, but this pyro's just gonna blink me with fire. I can smell it.
Funny fire.
Never expect the second Spy. Oof. Felt that. Holy shit. Bro, I got my gold pan like 2 weeks ago and I almost hit 1,000 kills on it. Jesus.
Already?
Yeah, man.
Man, been grinding that pan.
Well, I mean, I stream for 4 hours a day, every day, and it's usually Team Fortress, and I'm usually playing Spy.
Oh, yeah, no, that'll add up, but still, that's a lot of kills.
Yeah, now for real.
How are you throwing monkey gun?
No, for 2 weeks.
2 weeks, oh my god, Jesus Christ. Still a lot.
Yeah. I think my ambassador has like 136 kills on it, and then... My fans out here are fucking railing it.
Rose cracked.
Oh my god. I feel so bad because the only kills I'm getting are on the same free to play heavy. It's making me feel bad. I thought that was me that hit him and launched him into oblivion. That was a boss extreme.
Don't feel bad. Make him suffer.
Mm hmm. Yeah, they have nothing. You guys can push this cart and they'll have nothing. No sentries, no snipers. Just one free to play. Oh. Don't decloak next to it. Don't be that stupid.
Oh no. Damn, we tied.
Oh! I got 3 minutes until my DiGiorno is done.
Gentlemen?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Keep going!
Chad Avocado, thank you.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
And I stand on that. I stand on that business. I'm actually gonna get better at Spy though, for sure.
Oh my god, I just realized he left.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. Five.
Yo, Tommy, I'm gonna need you to go medic for me, bud.
Two, one.
I got you.
Stock Uber would be great, thank you. If he's like that. Alright. I like your hat, Cole. Pretty cool. What are you doing over there? What are you doing right there? Watch out, medic. I got you. Got him. Man, you know what's crazy? They were talking shit to me just a second ago.
I think he left.
No, Jersey's still here. Oh, wait, don't follow me. Oh, okay, well. It's too late now. I mean, we're down here. We're in it. I got you. Oh, well, that was unfortunate.
We saved their lives. We're safe now.
Spy, scout. Get dead record.
Oh god, my DiGiorno is ready.
I
can't.
Wait.
Hey. Okay, can you pull it out real quick?
Soldier, he failed geography.
You can't put on a glove and pull it out? That takes 2 seconds? I asked for a singular favor. What? Wild. Alright, I got his mini sentry. Don't worry, bro. My dad came in clutch and is gonna take the piece out of the oven so I can continue, you know, being me.
Oh, what kind of pizza?
DiGiorno meat lovers.
Not bad.
No, we rate it. Alright, you're ready, Tommy? You ready?
Yep.
Not yet. Go ahead and give me that. Unfortunately. Are you dead?
Milk. Get him.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Word. We're gaming.
Go.
The fact that I'm doing better than the guy who was talking shit about me not doing well is really, really, really liberating. The spy is dead, gentlemen. I got him.
Thank you.
Yep.
All right, now let's return to the cart.
God, you used to be able to do that, I swear.
Don't let them pop push.
All right, come on, we gotta go. Don't worry about that. You got it. Yeah.
Crush them.
Yeah, just here. Some guy got revenge, and then...
That pyro is just low, just shoot him.
Victory. Yes, sir.
Yeah,
let's go.
Talk shit.
And now I post my Twitch bun.
Gotta love that feeling, no?
Oh, yeah. Bro's gotta take that L. He's gotta manifest it. My day's been pretty good. Right, I'm gonna go get my DiGiorno out of the oven. I'll be right back. Alright, Chad, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get my DiGiorno. Go slather it in Parmesan cheese and fucking.
In 30 seconds. Competition begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Medic! Medic! I love this medic! Booyah! Medic!
Doctor!
Booyah!
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Booyah! Medic! Medic! Booyah! Medic! Medic!
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. with the bag has been secured. Alright, bag secured.
Yes, the cop's moving back.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for that, tough guy.
I'm playing my main too, so I'm doing alright.
Nice. What do y'all usually drink with your pizza?
Pepsi.
Water.
Water? Water?
Whoever just said water's weird.
Oh, I normally actually drink like a soda.
I drink Fresca.
That was the most random answer ever.
What?
Yeah, I gotta stop stuttering, you know. I think it was demo night spawn camping.
Nice. Oh my God.
Doctor.
Bro, there's something about DiGiorno's pizza sauce.
I mean, that's what makes it good.
Bro, I'm literally just avoiding people while I eat this. Oh my God, Nerf or nothing joined the game. God, I hope he's on our team. He is.
Hold on, we're gonna win.
I I got one of the sentry cons, no fucking way. Thanks, Pyro. Oh, was that you?
Maybe. I killed like three of them, worth it.
Fourth day in a row, I've seen Snap Curry in one of my games.
I love stickies. They're the most balanced thing in this game.
There's a Dragon Fury Pyro coming up the stairs. Right here.
We lost now for nothing. We're losing. We're losing. We're done for.
Bro.
Stand next to the bomb.
I love.
That would be mine, Scotch. If you're talking about my golden pan.
That means there's two in this river.
No, he just picked up mine.
Oh.
Thanks, Scotch. I appreciate that, man. No, I bought it with money. Hell yeah, fella. But a lot of the money came from my Twitch followers, so. No. I got their medic. There's a spy on the staircase somewhere. That's the first time you've actually seen one, huh? Nice. Nice, soldier.
Thank you.
No problem, bro. Who was that? Oh, damn.
Should have taken that shot right there.
Ba 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 ba. Bum 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 bum. Might not be the highest performer, but damn it, I'm doing my goddamn diddly damn diddly 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 dally doodly best. Hey, spy me! There's a spy me somewhere. Oh boy. Ah, the bait was worth. And he said so too, so I respect it.
Big push.
Why are you listening to that song in the background? You. Oof. Bet on Catherine.
What song did you hear?
I don't remember. I'm eating my DiGiorno.
I know I can see. Oh. I have the stream open.
Well, yeah, I'm fucking this shit up.
Bro is fucking munching, I know. I know that shit hit.
Yeah, oh yeah. Especially with this bottled Fresca.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Right, can I borrow your hair?
I don't think I actually had a Fresca.
Why Why would you want to borrow my hair, Tiger? Damn. I was wondering how long that was gonna last.
I hate the flog. Even as a pyromane, I hate it.
Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Hold on. I got you. If you go stock Uber, I'll counter flog him. I got the man melter, so I'll get all. I'll get a bunch of free crits from him doing damage to y'all. See, I already got one. And that 90 damage counts towards my fire damage oomph meter, so. Ooh, and you almost have, ooh, somebody almost has Uber, I saw that. Oh no, that was Vax. What? No matter how much they set you on fire, I just get to put you out immediately.
Very good, yeah. Oh, no.
See? I don't know how many crits I have right now, but I know I got a lot.
I'm charged.
Let's go. Now, now, now. Ooh, I hit him for 90.
Worth.
So worth.
So worth. Absolutely worth.
I'm telling you, dude, the man melter is really unappreciated. If you know how to play it, it's cracked. Are you alive, Dad?
I'm alive again.
Oh boy. Oh, watch. Surprise, Shouty! Don't worry about catching on fire, boys. I got the man melter. You will never get caught on fire for an extended period of time. Ooh, I got somebody with it. No, come here, scout, run back. Oh, let's go. He's got the Uber, but we're gonna go get.
We should definitely spawn camp them.
The only thing that was saving that man was a random crit. Oh. Run, run, run. Come here, spy. Oh, dude, I'm telling you. Getting man-mouth for kills is so satisfying. Yeah, come here, come here, come here. Oh, 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 I actually didn't mean to do that, but fuck it. Oh, did you die because of me, I'm assuming?
Yeah, no, it's fine, yeah, it's fine.
My fault, it was just...
My fault, he's original gangster. Sincerest apologies.
What is it, Danny?
Go in there, NG. Let's go. Let's kill them all, NG. Go in. Battle, NG.
All I need is one good oomph charge. Oh! Ooh, that was it! Now, unfortunately for them, they're gonna die, and they're gonna die now. They are all dead.
Very good. By the way, when you get back, I have my Uber. I want to make sure I keep it.
Other way.
Sorry, I'm still stuck on your screen share.
Sorry, bro.
Or whatever, Twitch.
Oh my god, wait, are we Krubering? Alright. Come on, let's go! Let's go! Now, now, now!
Fuck.
You both died? How you manage that?
I don't know how. Don't ask me.
Nobody's on fire, right? Got you.
Spiral, 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 spiral.
Oh my god, I missed. Alright, come here, Sad. Never mind, run, Sad, run, run, run!
Medic for each other, medic for each other.
What if medics couldn't heal other medics?
That would be hell.
Oh yes, yes, that was so perfect. Oh my god, I already have crits again. I already have things again. Oh my god.
Let's fucking go.
There's a spy. Spy me, spy me. Be careful, spy me. I don't know why I lagged there. Where you at?
On the way.
Back up. Oh.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Cock. Oof, that's not good. Damn, that serves me right.
Guys, hear me out. I shouldn't have taunted. Revolver spy army, we will totally win, trust me.
I bet if we all went heavy, we'd win.
But that's just... they get really angry. It'd be pretty funny.
I'm gonna go see what we can scout out. We got a sentry right there. Bro, really? Where the fuck did he? Oh, run. I own all of them, Scotch. Yep. Yes, I did.
The bloody tank is not moving.
have a...
This guy has a soundboard, man. Ooh, sentry's down, boys.
That was all me, buddy.
I'm bloody dead.
Holy shit, I'm dominating him.
Oh.
Should like push, but I don't know.
I don't think so. GG's.
GG's.
Hey, thank you for the follow, Vispiric. I appreciate that. That's some big gaming moves right there, buddy. Oh man, I can't believe I ate that whole pizza, dude. I'm fat. My ass is fat. But thanks, man, for the follow. I do appreciate that. Yes, sir. What? All right.
Prepare to compete in 60
game
seconds.
Time. Pizza time. We're gaming on PC.
Holy shit, it doesn't have bots yet.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's a full lobby, homie.
Oh my fucking god, the last two games I was in were just full games of bots.
Yeah, that's about the state of the nation right now, feller.
We got a spy.
Yes.
That's what I'm talking about.
Of course.
In 30 seconds.
Is this your first time?
Ooh. I come back every like year. I take a lot of breaks from this game, and every time, it just.
Well, yeah, it was alive for a minute, and then it's dying again. So life support kicked in, and then it kicked out.
I don't think there was ever live support. I've never seen a bot get banned ever.
Yeah, honestly, you know.
I just come back every time the life support gets pulled, apparently.
It gets pulled quite often.
No way!
Yeah.
yourself.
All right.
A lot of people right there. Bot lame.
Texting the hose.
I was actually just looking at porn on Reddit.
Why Reddit of all places?
There's so many different categories, it sorts itself.
Just do Pornhub.
No.
Pornhub selection is very limited.
Yeah, when they when they deleted all the hentai off of Pornhub, I stopped using Pornhub. Nobody remembers, but I do.
He remembers.
The great Pornhub purge. What's going on, Dua Lipa?
The great purge.
The great purging of the Pornhub.
He's definitely still alive, by the way. That's why I did not die.
Yeah,
definitely.
Oh, I think.
Oh, hey, yeah. What about a scout?
No! Damn. Nothing much, just chilling. Well, I'm glad you're here, broski. It's good to see you again, for sure. Thought about festivizing all my Aussies, but I was like, no.
Spot.
I don't know. I just thought mine looked better with it festivized.
No, I'm not judging you.
I didn't say you were. I'm just saying I like mine festivized. I didn't say you're good. You're good, bro.
I just really value our friendship, and I don't want anything to happen.
It's okay, buddy.
Really
I would never think that you are judging me.
Just give him a lollipop and he'll feel better.
Fascinating. Last time I came back to the guy and died, I got called the N-word 7 times in my first match. All I've heard is hentai in this match.
Good old
bro, I did not know this little thing. I've never known about this little, like, alcove, or whatever you want to call it. Ah, you fucker. We don't have an engineer or anything. Yeah, we don't even have an engineer.
We don't need one.
Yeah, we do. Don't worry. I'm a pro engineer.
I think we need one. And now we're gonna have like 5 people go engineer without realizing we have one.
I am the engine. What do you mean? I'm literally the engineer.
I am the engineer.
Oh, we got two.
See, I told you, someone else is gonna think that there's only one or there's zero engineers, and now we're gonna have multiple. That's what always happens. Someone's like, hey, we need someone to go this class, and then like three people go that class.
Hey, we need someone to go spy.
I'm already spy, fuck you.
Our whole team becomes
spy. I was playing spy until I realized we didn't have an...
Wants to be spy.
I mean, I'm a spy main.
Everyone wants to be spy, they just aren't.
Well,
you're a spy main?
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding. You can do whatever you want.
I know. No! Oh my god, medic, I need heals! Medic! How do you fuck that up? Bro! You know what? That was unnecessary. I'm sorry I yelled at you, but that was wild. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. It's not worth it.
The name of the game. It's Team Fortress 2.
There's no... no, don't do it! Don't do it! No!
Now we've got three NGs.
Now he's dead. The man killed himself. I'm so sorry. Baba.
Hey, is your Twitch TV the King's Kingly?
I got you. Here's the link, bud.
Ah, thanks.
I'm not going to click on that. It's okay.
Do you have that on a keybind?
Yes.
Oh, fucking gorgeous.
Yeah. You got a fucking problem?
No.
Good.
Yeah, I'm calling you the N-word.
You know, it's funny, some guy tried to do that earlier today, and then he got kicked. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's weird. YouTube.com/JoeSchmo8997.
Did you just plug your YouTube?
No.
Yes, he did.
I just plugged something. I just plugged something. You should just, you know, look it up and see if it's
If you join that. You should look that up.
And then verify it by hitting the subscribe button.
I don't know about that. When I see a follow notification on my stream, I'll subscribe to you on YouTube.
Alright, well, give me a darn diggity millisecond. I gotta play this game first.
No, you don't. The grind is always worth more than Team Fortress. Because you can't spell team without me. You can't spell team without me.
Yeah, you can.
Without Fortress.
I don't think you got that right.
Are you sure?
I think that Pyro has air blast hacks because I waited a
okay,
long
that
time.
Okay, that is the most cope thing I've ever heard. Air blast hacks?
Come on, man. The demo night hasn't done. What the fuck are air blast hacks?
Bro, this guy's air blast hacking.
That perfectly air blast.
Yeah, that's called that's called getting shit on. We've all had to get shot on before.
No, I prefer calling
you do
hacks
know I'm
on
a
something
demo
that's
night
obviously
made.
Not hacks.
But you guys can shit on? That's a little weird, bro.
I mean, I like getting pissed on, but that's different.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. See, before I was the kingly avocado, I was the kinky avocado for the longest, like 5 years.
You still are the kinky avocado, bro.
That's right. You better fucking believe it. So they call me Big Smeegee. Ask about it. GG's, I guess.
Fucking air blast hacks.
Rocket jump if I've ever seen it in my life. Now I'm texting the host.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
He's texting as a host.
Well, I've been kind of tired.
Alright, I'm back.
I feel like he typed that out. Shot his fucking forehead, G.
The bomb ain't moving.
My bad, I was making a Twitch account.
Let's go.
Judge me. What? You know what that's for.
What? You already.
So I can harass you on your stream.
No, I thought it was to watch female streamers in the tub.
What?
Huh? Oh, I just watched Finster.
Bro, why is this pyro, like, waiting to air blast me by backing up into our own base?
Did it get you? Is the question. Hold on. Did it? Did it work?
Have you not realized their pyro is a god amongst men?
Okay, the fact that you're not answering makes me, you know, believe that it did work, and that's why you're upset about it.
You said.
Did you die to that pyro? Did you die?
He did. That pyro was a god.
Okay, well, if you died to the air blast, then why are you?
Off a fucking.
What pyro are you referring to?
I only have one word.
The one that air blasts me is 7 feet into the air and keeps me alive. A fucking pinata, because I'm playing
the
demo
one
night.
With the cards around his head.
Yeah, that one.
I don't know which one that is. What's their name?
Pyro 69, I don't know.
Oh god, I'm lagging so bad.
Bro, the leaderboard says the other team is just like pretty low level players, yet they seem pretty big brain to me.
That's right, I can air blast direct hit rockets.
Oh,
I know, that's wild.
Fuck that.
Wait, is the pyro you're talking about the snack curry?
I think so.
Yeah, he's not hacking. I know that guy.
Yeah. He's just a god.
Can you contact him and tell him to turn off his hack?
He's stream sniping me right now, so.
Air blast. Turn off the air blast hacks, Curry. I sue you,
air
motherfucker.
Hacks.
The air hacks. No, you should get banned from playing pyro for committing human rights violations against Demo
human
Nightmares. What the fuck, man?
Come here, Matic. Whoever had the here, come here.
I think pyro himself is just a war crime.
As always, yeah. I knew because I've seen
it
you like
is.
4 days in a row, so I assumed you were stream sniping. No. That just sucks.
Why are there so many pyros on the team?
I don't know.
Maybe because it's because it's working.
Maybe it's because it's working.
Boys.
According to my calculations.
I'm gonna sexually assault one of your family members.
Whoa there, buddy. You're streaming.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's not against TOS.
Alright, man.
I stand by what I said.
It's against my terms of service.
I don't give a fuck about your terms of service, nerd.
Nerd.
You fucking own a nerd.
Where every time I step out of spawn, I get sniped.
You've been struck by a child predator, Shimona.
Just,
Oh my god, bro. Eminem just got released. Bro, Eminem just got released in Fortnite. Life changing. Now, I've seen a lot.
We got demolished.
What are you talking about? I think I'm gonna retire again. I'm gonna go on another 7 month break. Fuck this shit.
Yeah. 5 and 12, I would too, to be honest. Alright, now I'm gonna go see what Fortnite's got going on. Cause I wanna see. Hey, thank you for the follow, Vitri. We like that. We like follows here. Been a pleasure. Of course, feller. Of course. God, you've been following me since November 26th? Oh, shit! Dude, your 1 year as a follower just passed. That's crazy. Isn't that fucking wild? Ah. I know, Air Blast Hacks is kind of wild. I've seen some shit before, but Air Blast Hacks? Come on, bro. Come on. We're grown men here. Or at least I am. Bro, he's hacking. He knows how to... Yeah, a whole damn year, man. A whole damn year. That is insane. Oh, my God. Oh, of course. That's just fucking... Mom's Spaghetti's is back bling. The Raven Express. Selectable style. Oh, wait a minute. Y'all can't see this. Watch this shit real quick. Look at this. Look at this goop. Okay. The jet fighter. That's cool, but it doesn't have... It's not really my style. Nerd. Joe Schmo. Suck my wang. Bro, look at this. I will be copying that. So, you guys can't... Y'all can't see this. I will be copying that, 100%. Oh, shit. Okay, I can't lie. That's kind of heat. A shady D. Oh, not. Nah, oh, no. I might have to cop that. That just looks too good. Oh God. Thanks, Joe Schmo. I respect that. Oh God. Oh shit. Bro's got a dapper suit on right now. Oh God. Okay, so how much? God. Oh, three. So, switch styles with the built-in emote. Okay, what's the switch? No, what does it react to though? Shady boombox reactive to music. Shady double saw reactive to hitting weak points. Uh-oh. Hey, bro, gonna hop off the stream. I gotta hit the gym. See you later. All right, bro. Have a good one. It was good to see ya. Oh, no. Do I really want to get this? Hey. Fuck it. Hold on. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. we're copping that shit. Oh damn, that's so heat. Alright, hold on. Alright. I did cop it, which is, you know, it is what it is, but okay. We gotta make a set for that. Do I have any preset slots available? I can get rid of something for sure. Fuck it, I guess we could do that, yeah? Alright, but what would his pickaxe be? Do I have a mic? No, that's not it. The fire one. Where is it? Ba 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 ba. Wow. I'm gonna make tonight. Oh yeah. And I will never change. If I wanted to, for you. Oh man. Even if I wanted to for you. Oh wait a minute, Yeah. Oh wait, no. Wu-Tang. The green is the money, dollar bill, y'all. Okay, I did already change it. Oh, wait a minute. The style is reactive? Never change if I couldn't, even if I wanted to. For you, there's nothing left to say. If I was you, Dude, I can't even lie. This shit is fire. I am the real Slim Shady, bro. Hello, sir. I will be taking that. I'm just fat fingering this loot right now, man. Hey, oh, hip hop Ray. They should do Insane in the Memory. I thought that'd be a pretty good song. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, that was a solid edit, dude. Hey! What's that? Let me tell you something. Hip hop. How did I get any XP for that? I didn't get a single kill that whole game. It could be fun. The baby zone wars, bro. What the fuck? Damn, shit's empty. I think I've ever seen the pit empty before. The shotgun's at. Okay, good. It's just called the pump now. It's not like the sharp tooth shitter. Oh, that should don't work. Ooh, damn, we're terrible. Jack, what are you doing? Where's the carbine? I need it. I want my explosive carbine. Where's it? Where's that? I better still be in this or I'm gonna be pissed. There you go. going, broski. Got rid of that. Come down here and then do. What is he using? The SMG, right? Which SMG is it, though? Nice shot, nerd. Bro does not have it. Just, please tell me this is the full thing. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Okay, yeah, it does the whole thing. It does the whole thing. Look at your face, and look at your face, and I'm. But I will never change. If I was you, if I was you, then I would stay a thousand miles away. Yes. Give me that. Where'd he go? Did he leave? But damn, that sucks. I don't know how to do it. You just draw a circle, right? Yeah. Oh, crazy edits. Oh my god, look at me edit. Oh my god, it's crazy. I guess he did leave. Damn, that sucks. Oh shit, is it already? Oh shit, the match is already going? That. Need that. And we're gonna need a sniper. And we'll take that. Man, that's, dude, that's so gas. I mean, but I guess if you're gonna put, if you're, you know, if he's gonna agree to be in the game, it's gotta be gas. Oh, there's two people. Bros, crap. No, not even remotely, but I appreciate the kind words. I am garbanzo beans. Sup? I didn't hit him once, I don't think. We got both of us. Average competitive lobby. Builds are resetting. Ooh, I want to see it. I want to see it all fall. Oh god, PC, bro. What's up, bro? Oh no. Damn, I missed. I am terrible. Oh my god, the edits don't always work, feller. I'm just being a little fat little nerd right now, dude. Like, dead as hell. Alright, boys, I think that might be. I think I've exhausted myself this evening. But, you know, I appreciate you guys for coming out and hanging out with me this evening. And you guys know who I am. I'm your host for the most, the Kinky Avocado. And I will catch you guys here tomorrow for some more Team Fortress. Have a good night.